Welcome, everyone. We're back here in ASKA. I did a little bit of running around trying to figure out why I can't make a bandage. I did die, but there is these creatures running around, and first off, I'm using a new microphone. Hopefully you can be able to hear me through it. It seems to be set up pretty good in OBS. And also, if you enjoy this, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, consider subscribing and hit that bell notification and hit all on there if you want to see upcoming videos of any of my stuff. Then I'll take any suggestions that you have. So with that being out of the way, let's do this. I wanted to see if I can make band-aids. Map tutorial, age build, inventory. I don't see... I hate that thing because it tells me to make a fire, and I did. I have no idea how to light it, unless there's some kind of light. So where would the light be? That would be build. Magic. Okay, magic, basic, production. This I'm not sure. Rain collector. I would need long sticks and sticks. Okay, I need sticks and long sticks. That makes a lot of sense. Okay, I can make rope and stone blades. But then why is it blinking rope? And here I built something. The weather is clearing. Yes, I know the weather is clearing. The fish bait, fishing rod, simple torch. But my thing, okay, let's go over here. A bow and arrow. I thought I had a bow and arrow one time. A flimsy shield. Okay, we're not doing that. But we are holding on to this weapon because these guys seem to be coming out. And I'm not sure why, when I cut this guy up, I'm supposed to harvest him. I don't know what I'm harvesting off of him. I'm skinning? What did I get for it? I'm not sure what I got for it. And I don't know why I got all this thatch. Oh, I gotta throw this down, don't I? I gotta throw this down, and then I gotta harvest it. I remember that. This is giving me everything I can. I guess I can make rope with. Pick it up. Harvest this one. Fiber. Thatch. Got one more. Okay, now I can collect all this. Okay, I collected all that. So what did that? Yeah, I see the little blue light. So that gave me, oh, it bunched up all the thatch I got into piles. So I'm not sure how to light that, and this is gonna tell me the same thing. Open up the menu, but you can find it under bushcrafting. The simple fire burns out and disappears when the fuel is used. I built the thing. Okay, let's add this. Okay, you've added building materials to the simplifier. Missing supplies. What supplies? I'm not sure what it means. Because I have fiber right here. So I have no idea what I'm supposed to be adding to it. Requires 2 of 6. I have 7. Because that I'm not sure why, if there's, I have no idea if that's supposed to be, I'm supposed to build something that makes a flame. But I'm not sure. So the I need to build a hole, I guess. Where's the wooden hole? Oh, I need stone. Yeah, can I take these stones off of here? Oh, I thought I had the. There we go. No, can't build that one. Okay, it's gonna be this one out here. No, I will collect the muscle though. Let's see if I can turn down the weather a little bit. Massive volume, ambient sounds. There we go. Yeah, supply changes. Resume. Okay, now I gotta figure out how to make rock. Oh, small stone. Well, here's another small stone. Crow just appeared out of nowhere. Okay, this thing keeps telling me to do something, so now let's make the hole. Come on, oh, stone blades? My god. Gotta be something or other, okay? Stone blades. No, okay. We'll make one stone blade. I think with all the rocks around here, you'd be able to get 2 stone blades? Really? Okay, crafted 2 stone blades. Okay, 4 sticks. Okay, now we gotta do the stick thing again. I don't know the stick thing. Okay, let's go to 4. And here they come. And I'm not gonna harvest them because there's usually another guy around here. Let's see, let's harvest him anyway. No, harvest him. Takes an awful long time to harvest. I'm getting the skinning thing, but I'm not sure what I'm getting from him. Okay, let's, where is my axe? And my thing is, I don't know about the trees. Oh my god. I hate when that thing pops up. It's gonna tell me the same damn thing. Building a fire. Really? Okay, there, I pinned it. I'm not sure why, because I can't seem to light it. Okay, can we make the hole now? Of course not. I still need more sticks. And I can't seem to chop down a tree with an axe. Because it's weak. I have an axe. That doesn't make any sense. Hold R to harvest. Harvest needs better equipment. And how do you do that? And you got a splinter, really? I need the wood. You're out here in the middle. You're out here in the middle of the woods. It's deal with the splinter. Or what is that? Resin? Okay. Did I get enough for the... I just picked up sticks. That's a log. Pick up long... Find a smaller tree. Hold to harvest. There's my sticks. Oh, now it's giving me firewood. Well, at least I got this figured, part of it figured out. Can I make the hoe? Wow, I can make the hoe. There we go. I made the wooden hoe. Okay, let me pick up this, bring it back here. Stone clump. Well, now I can harvest this one. Am I getting stone as I'm getting it, or how do you get a splinter from a rock? Jeez. Okay, let's go over here. And I have those sticks. I have the hoe. Let's see if the fire goes now with the sticks I got. You added building materials. Okay. It's still missing something. I just put sticks in there. I have no idea what it means. Okay, what about the, let's do the... okay, level. You're underground now. Okay, this is level. Okay, now what do we do? We build a simple fire. I did you. There's the simple fire. Let's dismantle it. There. Pick it up. Okay, there we go. I dismantled it and... Okay, let's build a simple fire. That's what it says. Build a simple fire. Build. There. I built a simple fire. Really? I just built a simple fire. And it's... I have no idea what it... Okay, you're missing supplies. Really? This is definitely buggy as hell. I put the thing in, how much wood does it need? Here, let's see what we need to build something else. A flimsy shield. Yeah, I'm not gonna keep building the simple fire. What is this? Bark? Wow. Not a lot of crap in this game. long sticks rain collector. A simple, you're very thirsty. Really? Well, there's nothing I can do about it, really, because I'm standing here in water. Let's see. I hold this down. Nope. Put nothing in my hand. Okay, let's go over here. Let's actually go in the water. Okay, that doesn't do any good, so let's see if we can eat these berries. Well, yeah, we got the berries. Oh, that was it for that one. Let's go to number three, the mussels. Does it give you any water? Not much. Well, it doesn't give you any water at all. Okay, now I gotta build a rain collector. And this really gets monotonous here. Let's dismiss this. Yeah, I don't need that, because I built it. I built it like 4 or 5 times, and it's still telling me I need to build a simple fire, even though there's a simple fire. I put the damn logs in there, and it still doesn't want to do it right. Where's that log I had over here? Grab this log. Make some sticks. Hopefully this microphone's coming through. Yeah, I seem irritated. Sorry, I apologize for that, but just sometimes when games get buggy and stuff like that, when you actually build something and it tells you you haven't built it yet, I mean, it's sitting right there. Let's harvest it. Okay, the rain collector. Really, it needs three long sticks and regular sticks? Okay, that's a stick. That's bark. And that's firewood. Okay, now if I come over here and put firewood in it, it says it's supply. Well, it's about time. Now how do you turn it on? Open up. Open up the menu, T. Wow, you can't even see that. Smoke. Okay, add fuel. I'm very thirsty. Yeah, there's nothing I can do about it. Campfire. Okay. Well, I'll just end up dying here. So what's this over here now? Oh my god. Really? A simple fire add-on? Okay. I'm worried about the water and why you can't drink the water. So now I gotta go out and chop down a tree. I'm dying of thirst because I'm right here by the water. Wow, makes a lot of sense. Let's grab this one. Okay, can I pick up that stick? That's the only stick here? It took me a while to chop down this tree. Oh, nice. You can run with the log. That body's still there. Throw it down. Well, let's harvest it up. And what did I get? probably didn't get enough to make a rain collector. No, I still need long sticks. You must build a camp. I did build a campfire. Hey, see, this is what I'm getting at. I did build a campfire. Now I gotta build another one? Okay. Okay, now what supplies are you missing? Stone? Do I have stone on me? I got resin. Muscle. When I gotta go beat up some more stone. I did have a stone out here. Maybe I can finish beating it up. Have to be stone. Oh, I can pick that up. Oh. No, I don't need to pick it up then. I just need to harvest it. Really? I'm gonna have to disable those things. Figure out this game myself, not to have that little dink-dink-dink. Come on. Harvesting, level 5. Now watch that thing needs something else. Bone fragments. Pick up. Yeah, it's missing other stuff. What are you missing now? More sticks. So I gotta go chop down another tree. And let's get number 4 out. By the looks of it, it would be rocks, not another tree. Okay, what's that give me? Okay, I need... No, I don't need that. Throw it down. No, okay, I'll take the stick and the resin. Stick. Oh, give me the stick and the bark. I guess I'll take this down there. Figure strength is getting up. Look at this. Yeah, I'm down to no water. I'm about to ready to die here because I have no water. Throw it down. Okay, what do we need? Oh no, I had no supplies on me. Surprise, surprise, even though I picked up sticks. Let's see, pick up that stick. That stick, there's only 2 sticks. Really? Missing supplies. What do you need? I got 3 sticks. Okay, what's it missing? You're dying of thirst. Duh. My inventory's full? Really? Yeah, then what am I supposed to do with all this? What about a storage unit? There's no storage? It was probably late game. Yeah, I'm gonna die here, so... let's wait here, and then I can start out fresh and pick up my stuff here. I'll respawn in the boat. Can I ignite it in time? Oh, hell no. Okay, give me my stuff back. There we go. Boom. You're well hydrated, okay. What is that, a log? No, no log. Go back over here for the second time. I tried this earlier and it was, apparently my OBS wasn't recording. What was that? What do I see there? Oh, reeds. I'm not gonna gather more reeds. That's all I need is 10,000 reeds on me. What's that? A rock? I'll take that. And that rock. Yeah, there's gotta be some way to make a storage. Every game has a storage. I know there's muscles there, but I wanna get back here. And see if there's any, guys I need to beat up. Oh, really? Go away. Now here, there should be something you can pick up. Pick up all. So now I just gotta spam the T button. Oh, we got something coming in? Of course we do. Can I hit him with the toe? No, I can't hit him with the hoe. Really? Why are you holding on to the hoe? Yeah, no tool. Yeah, I have a tool there, but I want to see if I can light this. Oh, can't, not really? Because the wood's wet? Yeah, well, because of the damn weather in here. Man, do I sound sour today, man. Okay, I'm not going to pick that up, but I need a rain collector, which is kind of hard to build for me anyway. Because you must build a campfire, because this is not telling me. What is that, stone? Okay, how much more stone do you need? 4 more. Okay, let's get all this picked up. Oh, of course inventory's full because I have no place to store any of this stuff. Oh, I rolled. Oh, let's look for small rocks. No, I didn't want to. I need more rocks. Jay survived 3. Yeah, and I must have died 6 times. Yeah, watch once I make the rain collector, it quits raining. That's how it usually rolls. I think I better when I'm kind of a little bit grumpy on a game like that. Maybe I talk more. Because it just ticks me off sometimes, man. Okay, I think I got 4. Now I'm lost. Okay, I think I need more than 3. Yeah, see? I'm about to make a rain thing and it quits raining. Hey. Yeah, could you be any louder? Okay, hold E to ignite. You have been warming by the Fae. Okay, now let's see what we need for the rain collector. Build. Hold E. Okay. Level. Okay, now what do I need? I need more logs. Of course I do. Where is my axe? Looks like it needs logs. I can't tell. Oh, of course my inventory's full. Okay. Then it was this here? That's firewood. Missing supplies. I need, apparently, logs. Let's go chop a tree. I no longer feel hydrated. Okay, that's not my problem. We're trying to build here. You've got to deal with it. I mean, I have to deal with it because you have to deal with it. And let's find a small tree. Not these big behemoth ones that our weapon is no good on. We got to deal with you again? What do you want now? Shelter, yeah. I'm not even close to building the shelter yet, bub. Timber! Can I pick it up? Oh no, I have to harvest it. Okay, gives me the resin. Log. I don't know if it's just a whole log. I wouldn't be surprised if it's a whole log. Come on, let's get there. Let's get this done. Okay. More logs. Does that need stone? Oh no, I need two more logs. Now I gotta remember where I cut down that tree. Well, lucky there's a stump. Oh, I'll take that stone. Was there anything else here? That bark. Now they take the bark. Oh, inventory's full. The game of running. Come on. I want to get this done. I got better things to do. I don't know why I can't harvest those bodies and have something to eat. Okay, another log. One more log. Now I got to find another tree. And I got all that bark on my back. And I don't think there was another log here. I think I only get two logs per tree. Oh, can't pick it up. Okay, I have sticks up the wazoo now. And it won't harvest that one because it's too big. So I gotta go farther out. Oh, really? Can I harvest with this? What about six? I have to harvest it with that. Can I repair that? Nope. Let's see. What is that? Why is it red now? Stone axe. Rope. Wow. Yeah. Got to do all that stuff again. Rope. Stone axe. One rope. And sticks. And stone blade. Okay, stone axe. And a stick. And that's going to be on the next episode. Because if you guys enjoy this, this is as far as I'm going to go on this one for now. But I do enjoy it. It takes a little bit to get used to. But if you guys want to see more of this, hit the subscribe button. Hit a notification bell. Make sure you ring that bell over there for all. And we'll see everyone in the next one. Bye-bye.